Also happening at the state capitol, the Oklahoma Legislative Black Caucus will be discussing the importance of diversity, equity, and inclusion in public schools. They will also talk about school vouchers, the House Education Plan, and Senate Bill 397, which would require schools and public libraries to have committees to separate materials into age-appropriate categories. The news conference begins at 1:30 this afternoon. We'll be following it.